Hey, our question of the day is, do anti-aging creams actually work?
As a woman of certain age and professional in skincare, my conclusions are, you look what you eat. If you have a health issue, it will reflect on the face and body. You can see women with very noticeable facelift done, face all pulled up, but they are hunched over, spine is asking the question. They have a osteoporosis, deficiency of vitamin D, hormones hardly existent, it looks grotesque. Genetics comes first, then lifestyle, nutrition, hormonal balance, since hormones orchestrate everything from toes to brain, hair on your head. Skincare is important. Purpose of moisturizer is to seal the moisture in your skin. There is no moisturizer which gives you moisture. Speaking of seal the moisture. Some do job better, some worse. It's a multi-billion dollar industry. Because if one doesn't work, we move to other one. Just building the graveyard of products. So finally tell you directly about antiquing cream effectiveness. It's about ingredients. These are worth to mention. Hyaluronic acid, ceramides, vitamin C serum, alpha lipoic serum, supplement helps too, matrixyl, argireline, DMAE, love it, no Botox needed, for bedtime, retinoids, prescription grade, alternate with alpha hydroxy or beta hydroxy, definitely pH balanced cleanser and exfoliating product, to stimulate cells turnover, for fresher complexion and prevention build up dead skin cells. And most important, physical sunblock. If chemical sunscreen is used, it will destroy antioxidant serum, just put it on.